First, multiply like this. 2 multiplied by 1 is 2. 6 multiplied by 1 is 6. 6 multiplied by 2 is 12. 8, 12 can be simplified because can be divided by the same number divided by 2. 8 divided by 2 is 4. 12 divided by 2 is 6. Can be divided by 2. Divided by 2 is 2. Divided by 2 is 3. Cannot be divided by the same number. Therefore, finish.